how to do a hanging ident within the Microsoft document. That's what I'm going to show you in this video. So if you're interested, then keep on watching. So I have a document opened in within the Microsoft Word. If I want to do the ident, there are different ways of doing it. One is the manual and the other one is with the help of the feature available within the Microsoft Word. How you can do it with the help of the feature available within the Microsoft Word? For that, if you want to do it only on the one paragraph, just need to click at the start of the paragraph, and from within the home tab you need to go to this paragraph and click this arrow. It will open up another window, and from here indentation, you can see that you can do the hanging or first line. So if I press the hanging, as you can see that it has automatically did the ident for the first paragraph. Now if I want to do it for the all other paragraphs, I can select the whole document by pressing the Control A and then going to the paragraph, and from the indentation under the special, instead of none, I would select the hanging, and it will do the whole document will be indented. But in case you want to apply the indentation on the first line instead of the rest of the paragraph, what you can do is that you can undo this again, press Control A, select the whole document, and from here do the first line, and your first line will be indented. So that's how you can do the indentation within the Microsoft Word. Thank you for watching till the end. If you like this video, hit like button, share and subscribe.